I didn't have any extra space, so I had to get rid of one of my slime prisons, I mean corrals. Next, I went on the hunt for a baby chick for me to incinerate because I hate children. I force-fed the prisoners for about 15 minutes. I even made sure not to give the slimes any of the toys I bought. And lastly, I put 6 different types of slimes in the same prison in hopes that they would brawl to the death.